When you tune up, you need a tuner that will allow you to adjust the pitch. Most tuners start off in 440. For We Will Rock You, you need to be in 435. That's if you want to play along with the CD. If you're not bothered about playing along with the original track, then you can just tune up in normal 440. It will be very fractionally out with the CD, but it's not the end of the world. You can still hear that it's basically the same part. So let's start breaking down the solo. Your opening chord is a power chord of C. It's a three-fingered power chord, index finger on the three of the A string, ring finger on the five of the D string, and pinky on the five of the G. Okay? That's the easy bit. Next, we go to this. So for all the A chords in this song, you don't fret them like this, like an open A. You fret them with one finger, you fret them rock style, one finger, bam, there. And it's the same on the intro, so you hit the A, middle finger, then you've got these four muted sections. So now for this, I just rest my remaining fingers on the strings to silence them. And really, to get the rhythm and the flow of this right, you need to be going up, down, up, down on those muted four strums. Up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Then you've got the same shape again, slightly different rhythm. So let's do that whole first line all together now. Two, three, four. Up, down, up, down. Now we go on to the next section. So you've gone, and you have to slide a full 12 frets for this next section, right up to the 14th fret. Now you're keeping the same shape, and anyone who has studied music for a while will know, on a guitar, up 12 frets is the same chord. That's an A. That's an A as well. So now we're up on the 14th fret. It's an A shape, it's exactly the same as it would be down on the 2nd fret. We're now on the 14th fret. And you have to do this little hammer-on action. So your middle finger is to hammer on onto the 15th on the B string. And your ring finger is to hammer on onto the 16th. Of the D string. You do it together. That little riff comprises most of the solo. Your first strum is just that, strum again, and hammer. So. While they're on, strum again and pull these two fingers off. So all together now we've got. And the last two notes, you strum them both. On and off. It's all together. Okay. The second half of this line, it has one very fast strum at the beginning. It goes bada. So I would do an up strum for the first one. Okay, so on the third line, we're just going to shift the bar, instead of being barred here, on your D, G, and B string, we're going to move the bar down to the G, B, and E string, here. Okay, so we start by hitting the 14 on the B, then the pinky goes to the 17 on the high E, and you do a pull off to your middle finger on the 15. Then we do this kind of call and answer thing. A pause here. And then we're back to this chord. So all together. And let's go on to the fourth line now. So that's a very straightforward piece of soloing there. It's just a single note run. It's the only one in the entire solo, actually, that doesn't have loads of notes ringing over the top of it. It's not kind of a chord-based solo. It's just a short little run of notes. So it really is straightforward. It's just as it reads. Push up. Push up. So, line five is a simple rhythm section again. We're up here on the 14th fret, and we're just using this A minor 7 hammer-on shape and pull-off shape. So we go. So 14, pull-off, pull-off, 14, 14. And now the last line, the sixth line, this line repeats three times to finish out the solo. And it's very similar to the fifth line, just got one extra little flourish in it, so. And you can keep it very loose and very fluid like that. This solo is not a surgical, precise solo. It's very loose, it's very raw, it's very bluesy and rocky, so feel free to keep it a little bit loose, a little bit messy. Let's do the We Will Rock You solo at full speed. Everybody, we remember, repetition, repetition, repetition. The more you play it, the more you commit parts of it to memory, the better you'll get. So have fun, happy playing.